Come on. Oh my. Yo. Come on, work with me, Big Papa. There we go. There we go. Yeah, man. This is class, man. I mean, I've been wanting to do this for the longest. Just want to play class, sit back, chill, play class, and just pokes it on. There we go. But there we go. I'm sorry, I want to listen to the music too, but I ain't trying to deal with no copyright strikes. Even though we're going to get right into this mug. Don't play the game, man. I play the game all day. It's a nickname. I got the nickname, man. No, I got no nickname. You already know we got to go with Snicky J. What the end at? And, oh, it's already down there. Hold on, how you go back? I ain't noticed. Why nobody tell me nothing? Where the J at? I'm so used to the keyboard way that I'm bugging right now. There we go. There we go. That's it. Let's go cop a whip.
Hey, I just hooked up your ride, Issy. I worked the engine with a new air intake, turbo.
Hey, man. Oh, my goodness.
Then I dropped her, tightened up the suspension,
and then added a sway bar
for less body roll. Oh, and I upgraded the brakes.
Holmes?
And now she's riding on a set of 20-inch shoes. What are you talking about the money for? Do you understand the work that goes into this? The love?
Man, look at you grabbing, man.
You're lost, fool.
This is
I gotta go.
A1 graphics right here.
So you're baby's boy, huh? The one he says is into cars. Cool. So what you into, Holmes?
Yeah, I got only the best car.
Man. Something fast for the import tuner scene. A truck. Or maybe something classic. Or if you got the Feria, I say, something luxury. Because here at 619,
we Toyota
got it all.
Was cool, man.
All aftermarket
nowadays,
stuff.
You can't even body get a work Toyota and under in the racing game.
Make it fast and make it beautiful. Hey, but I ain't no salesman. So go look through the cars, pick out what you want, and don't try to get funny with the price.
Because
this ain't the ghetto.
Street racing games.
So, baby says you like to drive with some speed, eh?
The message of street racing.
Well, I can hook you up.
It's just a game.
It's all about car clubs down here,
though.
Whatever you buy,
you know,
there'll be somebody that will want to race it. That's the vibe down here. Beautiful cars and fast
driving.
That's why
they're the best.
Insanity, essay. So, give me a call or I'll give you a call.
619, man. Hook you up with some car clubs, homie.
Go to one of them fool mechanics if you want to buy, sell, or ride. Once you got a ride, you can trick it out in all kinds of ways without having to buy it again. Each garage is divided into shops.
Alright. We don't need no intro how to, you know, make a clean whip. Nah, I've been on how to do this. I've been like this since birth. Look, we got the... What they got over here? What is it? Scion TC? Man, this is when games put, like... economy cars and like they ain't really care. Like some you'll see your neighbor driving, your grandma driving, your neighbor driving. Like I don't know, I kind of appreciate that. Actually, I do appreciate that. Kind of give it more realism. Like not everybody named like a build in real life. I don't hear you can't, man. How much Benz? I got 22,000. Jetta. I might have to snag the Jetta. Might. That's a might. I thought it was the big booty Jetta, not the regular one. I don't know if I'm gonna go with the Jetta. You, the Jetta, I was playing. I'll take that one. We got the SRT4 Neon. We got the Neon. Ooh, boy. Dodge need to bring back the Neon, man. Bring the Neon back. And put a Hellcat engine in it. Or a demon. That'd be a nice little, yeah, nice little grocery giveaway. Got the golf. Golf's cool, but I ain't really a big fan of them. Ooh, but it's the classic one. I like these golf. I like these. I might get this. I never really picked this one when I started the game. That's a prize here. Monte Carlo? Did you get the money? Which Monte Carlo? The 78? This is old school for sure. Ooh, I might have to get the Monte. I might have to start off with the Monte. And we got the 64 and par. Come on. The choices, decisions, decisions. What are we thinking? Alright. I like my sports car. I definitely can't feel that. Bring the Impala back. Bring that back. Let's see what colors we're talking about. Yeah, black. Ooh, that looks clean. I might want to go with this one. Cause like, what? Come on now. It's a big body. Always like this 64 Impala. Yeah, we're gonna go with the 64 Impala. Let's pick a nice color for it. Can't go wrong with the 64, my boy. This is Midnight Club all about. Get something, make it nice and make it fast. Look how big them tires is, man. We're gonna go black. We're gonna go with that classic black. Nah, we don't need to test drive this. I don't got no money to be looking at no customizations. But we can see what the body parts look like. They got the customizations back in. Man, these go crazy. So many selections, yo. Can't look at both of them. It's still a lot. So we ain't gonna go through all that yet. Boom, we're just gonna get right outside. We're gonna see what's going on. Get up in the city, man.
Welcome to Open City Racing. Your route is marked by a series of orange flares acting as checkpoints. Each flare arrow points to the direction
that's what,
of the
that,
next
I love
checkpoint.
That part about the Midnight
First
Club.
To the red
now,
checkpoint
remember,
is the winner.
Checkpoints, you just see
how you get from one checkpoint
flare,
to
a smoke.
On you.
A smoke flare, what you would call it? Just all up in the sky. You know where to go. I ain't gonna lie, I forgot all controls. I hope they give you. First race, hit it. Right choice, man. This thing's floating, man. We got a body roll on. Hold on now. That caught me off guard. Look at the city.
Gotta watch out for this one, player. She pretty nuts. She even turned me down.
I forgot they got Birdman in this game, man. got Birdman.
And you know he's gonna come with it. So you better bring your A game, SA.
Bruh. Let's turn around. I just flipped them back. They said go to Vanessa Street right down the road. Wish you on.
Hey!
Start it right.
You wanna watch out for this girl, Vanessa. She's a real man hater, homie.
I ain't worrying about a little Vanessa. You gotta be worrying about me. I'm gonna race to the start and I'll follow you to the start. Wanna be a baller? Shot caller, 20-inch blade on an Impala. Slide in that mode. Boys, you say about it, they got 12 on us. Oh, they don't, I forgot they don't play anymore. They would literally put their life on the line just to take you out. That's what we call dedication. But you ain't about to outbully no big body like that. Hold on, I will take that check. I don't know if it is. That's all my shit. Nah, son. You pull over. I love shortcuts. Shortcuts. I love shortcuts on the game. So many different routes. I'm pretty sure Midnight Club would solidify that.
Boy,
don't play with me. I ain't lying, I almost lost that race by taking that shortcut.
I knew you could win shortcut against those kids, man.
And Paula needs
some. So you're looking to get a little more launch from a stop, huh? What about some burnout? By holding down the handbrake and the gas, you'll smoke your tires.
I'll remember that now. V. Keep up. Oh, this is a find your way race. Okay. No, it's been a while since I've been playing a lot too. I ain't even get that map. Hold on back. I already did that. Hold on. Hold on. I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like how she just pulled off to the side like that. Nah. We're gonna take your route and stay in front of you. Come back here. V8 gone. All I see is headlights behind
me. Orale!
Man, look at them cars, bro. The customization used to go crazy back then, man. And everybody's car was riced out, but nobody didn't care. Last race. So far I've been going crazy with the competition. Everybody went over there and took a shortcut. And nobody ain't tell me nothing.
short pick.
I still get it. Oh, almost met. Supposed to do in that situation. I was already in motion, man. Brody came out of nowhere with that train. Burling down the road. I'm sorry, they've got grab first place back. I see you trying to take me out. I ain't seized you the first time, but I seized you now. Who that on my tail? You think you're going to? You ain't going nowhere. You know what?
Monica!
I got some new stuff in. Come in and check it out.
Street races, y'all look pretty beatable to me. I mean, I just guess it all, y'all. Three times in a row. Got new parts. I don't think I'm gonna go right away customizing. It's probably gonna be. We're gonna stack up that shmoney on. Let's see where we go from there.
Oh, fregon, huh? You beat a girl?
Clean, my boy.
Well done, is it? Those tuner kids think you can drive okay. They invited you to take part in the Unbeatable Street Racers private club competition. All you gotta do is turn up in a tuner and keep impressing the kids. I know, why bother? But apart from all the fetter you're gonna be lifting off these fools, those vatos got some firme skills. Maybe they can teach you something. Anyway, do what you like. I'm just giving you some advice.
Teach me something? Come on, man. Come on.
To gain a quick boost of speed when following an opponent, try Slipstream Turbo. Drive behind other racers. When you see the trails coming up.
Oh, I got that. Come on, now. It's too easy. So now I got
a
copy.
You've been invited to race in a club event. Each club rolls in a specific kind of vehicle.
Yeah, I got that. So now I got to get me a tuner car. I knew I should start off with a tuner, but hey, that ain't no thing. Hopefully I got some money for it.
Hey man, I got word of a tournament taking place. You might want to check it out. The kind of thing you enjoy for real.
I bet. Is it the tournament? That's right down the road. I ain't gonna click that. It's 350. Pretty sure if we win the tournament, we win the car. So we're gonna see. If we going up, yeah, $5,000 cash and IS 300. I ain't gonna say 350. IS 300. So when we need to go buy a car, we just use the IS 300. Shoot, they come with a 2J anyway. It's a win-win situation.
Hey, yes, sir. There's private tournaments located throughout each city.
Let's get it.
You want to test out your rides on a city track? Check out an autocross race. Autocross races are
That's the ones without the CJ. You can see one of them. Everywhere. Oh, we're doing a little going straight to this. Autocross. us, you know, slide an Impala like this. Like this. Nobody. Ooh. Not sliding like that. I'll tell you that. And like that. Alright, let me lock in. Sending this thing. I came in with number one, man.
What I tell you, Wesley,
losing is not an option. Losing is not an option for me. Come on, I can't lose. I can't lose. Yeah, I can't lose. We're gonna take this ice to head home, man. Track run. Oh, oh no, we flipped the whip. Whip has been flipped. Added +4 seconds, man. That means I really gotta lock in on the next lap. I did not mean to do that. Track out of walk. Got this tight track driving the refrigerator around, bro. Come on. Hey. I turned into Doc Hudson. He hit that one move when he jumped off the wall. If he can do it, I know this big body can do it. That's the handbrake. I found a handbrake. I found it. Use it at the most inconvenient time. I think I got a slow time last. Well, almost a slow time last. Let me get a third goal. They say if it was that bad, you gotta go again. Come on, oh my, yo, I'm telling you, this is not a normal occurrence, bro, I'm telling you. Look at my roof, the car all bent up, I'm sorry. Hey, at least that's the fast one. Yo, I got tied up with Allie. They didn't even give me points on that one. But I still got first. That's all that matters. And I got the car. Bro, I really bit this thing up. But I ain't even racing nobody. I'm racing myself. I really done did it.
You like the look of that Lexus? That IS300 is all tuned up and ready to go.
I appreciate that. Now I got me a new whip. This is a manager. Got the Lexus. Not bad. Acceleration could be better. Top speed pretty decent. Handling. Oh, whoa, that was an Impala jump. Oh, they jump fast. I ain't worried about acceleration. You get off the start fast. You better hope you good. Make it to the finish line fast. But yeah, it ain't good now. We'll definitely take it. But yeah, I don't know what this one though. Don't do that again. Yeah, we caught a new car. Well, won a new car and 5K. So it's a good day. We're going to end it on that note. And like, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Oh my goodness. Thank you for watching. And yeah, Sneaky J out. Can you stop me?